Hello everyone and welcome back to Stick RPG 2. Alright, I have no clue what I'm gonna do today, but I figured I was just gonna look around a little bit. I might be able to start to get some job upgrades. Let's see, do I have this job yet? Oh, I do! Great, I got mailroom clerk. You know, I have a little bit of a confession with this particular job right here. Let's go outside for a bit. Now, whenever you go by this building, it grays out. Like a lot of buildings do. To the point in which I never really noticed that the building was there. To the point in which I never even knew that you could go in here until very recently. So for a good portion of my life, I never even knew that, like, this building existed. Well, not existed, but, like, that you could even go in it, let alone that there is a job in here. Oh, speaking of buildings I never knew there was a job in, let's go back to 11-7 real quick. Apparently in the morning, yeah, we got this guy. I never got this job either. I got connections. Connections to what, you ask? To the finest milk this dimension has to offer. I want to bring back door-to-door milk delivery with this stuff, but I need an early morning delivery guy. What say you? So we can become a milkman here. We get utter man. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. I never knew about this job until very recently. Let's see. Looks like you need strength in order to do well at this job, which makes sense, I guess. And it goes away in the morning, too, so you're probably never going to make too much off of that job. Just a little bit. It's midday now. Let's see. Do I have any money in the bank? I think I might. I guess I do. Okay, let's just go ahead and deposit all of this. I take frequent trips to the bank. Just because I like to, I like to do what I can. Today might be a day in which we don't really do too much, because there are parts of this game in which it's really just, like, grinding, and, like, going to jobs and, like, getting upgrades. I don't think I've maxed out this job yet. I do want to get this job at some point, though. It seems to be a really good kind of early mid-game job. On 60 intelligence, I'm getting there. I could probably get that pretty soon. Oh! Well, there we go. I just unlocked, the ultimate... Well, okay, now I don't have to work here anymore. I'm also trying to max out as many jobs as possible, just for the fun of it. Oh, there we go, pepperoni pilot. Let's go ahead and do this. Young guy, didn't tip, doesn't matter. There we go. Yeah, because you can get a ton of stuff here. A ton of money, I mean. You got a delivery from some gamer convention, but when you got there, Stick Lover 45 was never claimed his pizza. Jerk. I don't know how I lost money from that, but whatever. I guess maybe I'd stay at the convention, just did whatever. 93 health, is that? Oh, wait. Ah, there we go. Stealthy Stenciler. Right, let's go ahead and do this job. Ooh. Oh, no, I got negative karma, so that's fine. Okay, that's perfectly okay. Alright, let's fight these guys, because I feel like we can take on two guys at once now. Doesn't look like either of them have guns, so we could probably just do this from a distance. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. There we go. More money and a little bit more strength. Let's go back here. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and sleep. You know, I think my goal for today is to get the hacker job. Let's go ahead and do that. Oh wait, that's gonna require intelligence. So you know what I should do? I should go over here to college, and I should go ahead and study. What do you need? Oh, yeah, we need the fourth dimensional objects. Oh, it's a lot to study there. I'm pretty sure this place closes in the evening. So let's study here instead. Oh, plus four intelligence. There we go. I'll just do this as much as I can. There are more cost-efficient ways to get studying, to get learned, basically, but... Learned. That one's fine for now. What's my intelligence now? Almost enough for the hacker job. Okay. Oh, that doesn't really take up much time either. That's pretty good. Do you have anything I can buy? I would like to get the rest of these weapons, because there is actually an achievement for getting every weapon, and I think I've actually missed out on one of the achievements already, and it's called Speedrun, in which you get the access to the final area within 15 days. We're obviously not getting that, so whatever. Let's go back here. This is the best place of income for now. Old lady, okay, tip. Bartender, tip was so-so. I hope you guys don't mind, but I might get into a point at which I start doing this a lot off-screen. Just grinding for money that way. Let's see. Let's go ahead and sleep. I think I have enough for the or for the like class now. No, not the tutoring session, but the class. Heck, I might be able to get the hacker job right. Oh wait, no, I won't be able to because I still need the laptop. Oh my goodness. Okay, well at least we'll have enough intelligence. Because money and stats dictate a lot of what you can do in this game. Yeah, that's enough. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, we got enough intelligence now. Let's do one more just for the fun of it. Bada boom, there we go. Bada boom. Is it still morning? No, we can't deliver milk. I don't think we have enough strength in order to get the rest of them anyway. I never knew about that job, honestly. What do you need? This is total bullshit, man. Honestly, who steals a squeegee? Oh, I had this guy. Okay, I think that guy gets you something pretty cool. But we'll do of him later. I also haven't checked shown this place off yet. The Giovanni Bakery. Now, if we come over here, look at this. We have like $1,000 cakes and $1,200 pies. What these do, though, is they give you a full heal in plus 50 or negative 50 karma. I love this wordplay too. Angel's food cake, devil's food cake. Not wordplay, but you know what I mean. And pecan pie gives you 30 in every stat, which is pretty solid. Nice late game item if you don't feel like doing anything. I don't think I have enough strength for this yet. No, I don't. There's also this castle I can't go in quite yet. Do I have enough for the government official? Let's go check. I might have enough stats. Ah, there we go, country clerk. Let's go ahead and work here. We need more intelligence and charm in order to upgrade that job. You did what the people asked all day, $20. Alright, let's just do this until it... Ooh! You come up with a new law. It is now illegal to sell shingles past 10 p.m. Problem solved. Oh, that's not good. We got more intelligence at the very least. It's now nighttime. We don't have enough money. We might have enough money for one of the cheaper bars. Let's see if we can maybe fight someone first. Can we fight you yet? No, we don't. All right, no, we can't. Just looking for people to fight. Because honestly, I could pretty much take out most people. I never noticed that creeper there. That is so cool. I like the creepers a lot, actually. Again, the sewers quite yet. Like, there's just something really weird. I really like about the idea of a living stick of dynamite that just destroys everything you build. Like, like that's a cool mechanic to me. I like the creepers a lot. Oh, okay. Well, you're fast. Let's just do the sledgehammer instead. Come on now. Come on. This guy is tough. He has a good weapon, though. There we go. Oh! Oh, we got a drink for that. Let's go ahead and just drink that. What does that do? Drink that, too. We got that for maxing out, could I take on these guys? Maybe. Though I almost died taking on just one of them, so maybe not. You know what? I'll risk it. Let's, no, not work. Actually, I probably could work a little bit more. I don't know why I want to work here, but whatever. I think every place else is closed right now. Let's buy the Grand Slamwich and, eat it for 2 more strength. I get a pizza if that place is open right now, but it's not, unfortunately. Okay, let's go up here and fight these tryhards. Huh? Oh, I don't have enough strength yet. Oh, never mind. You know, I could show off blackjack. I haven't done this yet. There we go. I'm not the biggest, I'm not the best at blackjack, but I could try it. Let's see. Let's go ahead and bet just a 25. I think this is like a double or nothing. Ooh, that's a bad one. Go ahead and hit. That's 19. Let's get. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. We made our money back. I don't really use blackjack that often. Let's see. Yeah, we'll just drink the night away. Ooh, good. Negative karma. That is fantastic. Which charm do we have? We have a lot of intelligence now. So let's get the... Oh, no, wait, no. We still need the laptop. I keep forgetting about the laptop. We have a lot of intelligence, so maybe this job could be upgraded. Nope. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should make it a goal to get the, it's 3700. Maybe I can make it the goal to get the hacker job by the end of the day, because I usually try to set goals like that per episode, just so they aren't just let's just job and then go to bed every night. I'm gonna go work at the, work as a corporate zombie. So I've never really, used this job too much before, like I mentioned before. So let's see if maybe, like, what kind of random events you can get here. That's midday, so... We'll work here all night. Ooh! You brought in donuts for the office in the morning. Smooth. Smooth move. Everyone pretended to like you for the day. More charm, intelligence. Oh, and that place closes by evening as well. Huh. That's somewhat of a limiting, like, schedule for that. Oh, this guy is still open. Oh! Oh, nice! I have enough, strength and negative intelligence for this and whatever stats I need. I actually wasn't paying attention, but... Let's see. Intelligence, strength, and more negative karma. Alright, let's do this. Oh, well, okay, that's about what I expected, but... we'll keep doing it. Is he gone now? He might be gone. Oh, because it's morning again, that's right. I think what happens when you go to jail is it goes by 7 days, like the day counter at the very top upgrades by, increments by 7, and then, like, it becomes morning. Which is not the ooh. You were caught playing a flash game at work, and your boss gave you a lecture. Luckily, it only resulted in a warning. Gotta be stealthy about it. Sorting mail makes you feel important. Okay. Well, this is... what do you need? Painkillers. We might be able to get them, those. Because once again, the early mission is just... Or the early parts of the game are really just, like, trying to get everything you can. Yeah, we have enough for painkillers. I think I know what this guy gives you, too. Alright, let's go ahead and get him, give him that, and he gives you a squeegee. Now, what we do with that is that we take it back to the squeegee kit. I don't know if he's out right now, but... Yep, he is out. Go ahead and give it to him. And we get the clean bottle. This is actually one of the three items we need to complete the game. I don't think anyone would expect you to get one this early, but you can get it this early. So, that's nice. If the, if this place is still open, we could go ahead and, yeah, we could go ahead and... Oh, Ansel isn't here, but... Yeah, we could have got, exchange that in. And I believe you get intelligence if you do that, which is always nice to have. Always nice to get more stats. Alright, let's work a little bit at what is probably the most high-paying job right now. I'd imagine this job would make you very likely to get caught and go to jail. Oh! Small-time dealer and your salary... Okay, that's good. I can still work for you guys, I guess. Need more charm. We'll just work. Oh, we can't work more. Okay. You know, if I just keep working, I might be able to get the crack book and then the hacker job at the end of the episode. It's cool. Cool. I'd like to get that job if possible. Oh, there we go. Cubicle farmer. That's fine. That's fine. My desk was covered in silly stress. I didn't fully read that, but whatever. There are a lot of things in this game I don't fully read. Any upgrades? Not yet. Come on now. You always gotta check. Oh, there we go. Salesman. You know, I'm curious what kind of random events aside from going to jail can happen during this job. Oh, that can happen. Nice. So we got more negative karma. That is fantastic. Actually, those are two of the stats we need for an upgrade. Oh, not yet. Okay. Oh, there. Ooh. U of SA graduation party plans involved you in a big way. Occasionally stuff like that can happen. You can get a lot of money for it. I know we're working though. Do we get any charm boost from that? I forgot. Nope. Okay. If we keep this up, we might be able to get the crack book pretty easily. Oh, this guy. I'm pretty sure this guy can appear very rarely, but these are actually the three objects you need to complete the game. They're super expensive though, as you can see, so you're probably not gonna get them very early. Oh, there we go. They're probably just there as sort of like oh, if you're having that hard of a time like getting the missions done, if you just want to buy it, then go ahead. Go ahead. I kind of want to deposit all of my money in the bank, just so I have a place to put it. And I kind of forgot exactly like how much was the crack book again? 3,700. Okay, we might be able to get it now, or today if we try hard enough. Do we need, or how much do we have? Oh, we have enough. We get a cool 700. There we go. We can now afford it. Great, let's go get that job. Drug dealing may still be the best paying job we have right now, but hey, it's always nice to have more jobs, more places you can go to. Huh? Well, hello. Always delighted to meet a new fellow, intellectual, especially such a handsome one. This may seem a little presumptuous, as we just became acquaintances. Would you mind performing a small errand for me? I have a book a classmate of mine needs at the university. Would you mind returning it? You talk funny, goodbye. Well, let's go ahead and do these. We get karma for it, but not too much. All right, let's go ahead and sign up for this. Title of Noob. Also, I like how instead of work it says hack. And of course we need more intelligence and negative karma to get that. Okay, let's do this. You guessed passwords all day. You're such a noob. All right. Why does this guy stay here? Oh. Your online pyramid scheme fell through and you're going to jail. Just tell them you're a hacker and you'll gain instant celebrity on the inside. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. It's been 7 days, but yeah, here we go. Awesome. Thanks for the book. That Brainiac just sent me a text saying you'd show up soon, like 7 days ago. She also wanted me to give you this calculator, which you are supposed to bring to her tonight at Sky's Bar. Sounds like a date to me. I think she likes you. How karma looking? It's still fine. I think everybody maxes out at, but I know like negative 999 is something you do want to go for or aim for. It's morning time. Let's do more hacking. Like, who knows? Also, I am starting to get the benefit. Oh, wait. I'll do it later. I want to put, like, some money in the bank. Actually, I think some money is in the bank. Oh, there we go. Script Kittle. You ran someone else's gold farming script for a while. You know, I wonder if this game could get away with calling that Bitcoin farming. This game does, you know, I don't really know much about legal stuff outside of Phoenix Wright and anything Ryan Morrison has told us, but, like, okay, let me give you an example. That's an actual picture of James T. Kirk. Yeah, this is a paid game. Like, can they get away with that? Like, I've always wondered that sort of thing. I am aware of like parody law, but I don't think that protects you from actually using the image of things like that or names. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh, that's terrible. That I think some of the achievements are like word for word references to actual games and in movies and film. I don't know. Oh wait, Sky's Bar. That's the one down here. Here we are. This is the best place to unwind after having a hard day of studying. Let's see. My calculator. Fantastic. You're magnificently and truly known knows no bounds. Please take my lucky mechanical pencil. I have written poems, plays, and even my thesis with it. This pencil is symbolic of our relationship, as they both have endless possibilities. You wrote a thesis with a pencil? I don't know why that's what's baffling me, but like, you should just type that. Honestly, computers are great. Like, just use them. Anything else I could do? I don't have any money for bars, so let's just go home, I guess. I don't know why I went up here, but whatever. Do I have this guy's screwdriver yet? No, I don't. I get this job. Oh, great, I'm a pimp now. And I can't work yet. Okay, well, we might try that job, try and get some of its random events. Alright, let's... Nope, not save. I'll do that at the end of the episode. You know, whenever I play RPG Maker games, I always, because those games give you, like, 16 save files, I always make a different save file per episode. I have 2 free save files there. Maybe I should do that for this game as well. Oh, there we go. Another job. Now, from what I remember, this, dialogue in your new RPG... Oh, day of my life. Okay, Oh my goodness, that is crazy. Power Defense Bingo. It is ready for console launch. Has Action Studios ever released a console launch game? I guess that Tower Defense game they put on the Wii for like $5. Let's see. I should play the free version of that. I want to check it out. I hear it's very basic, but I like basic games sometimes. Let's see. If I can get like more jobs here. Oh, there we go. Vulture Capitalist. Wait. It says Vulture Capitalist. I think you mean Venture Capitalist, but whatever. Do this for a little bit. Oh my goodness, again. Maybe this job isn't the best because stuff like that can happen. I do want to try the pimp job up here though. Wait, yet? No random events, but I did just start it. Can I get an upgrade here? No. We're kind of blazing through the days right now. We're just, like, fishing for stats and stuff of the like at the current moment. Wait, what? Did they add that because I got the crack book? That's a cool attention to detail. I never noticed that. But they actually add stuff to your apartment. I don't really get the crackbook often, so, because again, I usually don't do negative karma jobs, but that's a cool attention to detail if that is the case. Oh, what's this? Hello, ladies, how are you? Fantastic. Where are you? You're in an RPG, so in some creepy basement with a stick man, with the stick man, your man could smell like. Look down, back up. What's in your hand? It's a mouse. Look again. The mouse is now next to a keyboard. Anything is possible when you smell like a man and not a lady. I am not a horse. Or I'm not on a... What? Okay. That's weird. Also, that immersion-breaking mouse line is not the case because I played these with a trackpad, which is why this moves very stiffly. Oh, there's that back. Let's see. My last boyfriend left it at my place just before I caught him cheating with my male woman. Probably need to bring the watch back later, if I had to imagine. I hate how much karma I'm getting. I wonder if there are any, like negative karma girlfriends. I kind of do. I kind of wonder, because, you know, it'd be kind of neat to go full circle with the whole negative karma. Let's buy the bat. There we go, we got the bat now. Let's also get the katana while we're here. Like, 490. Nah, I don't feel like doing some quick math. I'll just, like, take out 490. I think after this, we've bought every weapon here. Yeah, we have every weapon you can buy here now. That is solid. We went off for the guitar, too. It's like 4,000. We might, but nah, I just want to get some more right now. See if we can upgrade this, too. Nope, not yet. Oh! There we go. 14 charm. My number's starting to get up there. You know, if I spend a few days of a trainer, I might be able to get the hitman job pretty soon. Should be interesting, because I hear that's a really high-paying job. Go ahead and sleep. I think I'll do one more day and then I'll be it. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do, but whatever. Try something. Are you here? No, you're not. Okay, let's fight you instead. Or not fight you, but get some training done. And heck, let's fight someone. You also can't use your weapons in the ring. Only your fist, which I guess makes sense. We'll just do one of these, I guess. I swear there's gotta be a trick to this. Maybe this is the trick right here. He's not really hitting me that. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Get more strength for that anyway. Let's fight this guy too. This guy seems a bit more aggressive. Oh wow, oh wow, okay. You know, you cannot upgrade your fist at all from what I know, so I don't think... Like, if it is possible to beat this guy, I can do it, but... Taking a lot of damage here. Maybe if I back up until he swings. Doesn't really seem like it's working, though. Oh, there we go. Yes, I did beat him. Oh, 9 strength. That's great. You know, I think this is an achievement for defeating 5 guys doing that kind of thing. So that's nice. We'll try this out. I don't feel like this is that cost efficient, though. Yeah, I think I'm better off waiting for that, for the other trainer than having her train me instead, because you get, like, 20 for that, even though it's, like, $400. Alright, let's go ahead and sleep. I think that'll be it for today, too. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.